Welcome back guys, on this video I'll be showing you some gameplay of Devil May Cry Part 5 running on my ROG Phone 5 using Loudplay Android Cloud Game Streaming Service. You need to have the paid membership of Loudplay. You also need to own the game in order to play it using this service. Loudplay assigns us a virtual server. This server has a storage capacity of around 400 GB, so we can download any game that we own. I've already downloaded the Steam version of it. I'll just start it. I've connected my Gamesir X2 Type-C controller to ROG Phone 5 via this Type-C extension cable. And you can see the performance metrics here, real-time FPS, and this is the real-time bitrate. And let me show you the stream settings. Quality set to high, FPS set to 60. These are the settings. Resolution set to full HD. I'll just scroll down. Ultra to high settings. Let's start the game.
What a lovely house plant. Oh, I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
Raving up the sword. Yeah, next mission.
Need to catch up to V. Fast.
Well, game is running too fast. Very stable stream, I have to say. What is this creature? He has a sight. Multiple creatures. Let's do this.
Yeah. I get there before you do, V.
Yes, V. Floor just collapsed.
Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do?
What's this thing?
I can make this work.
I'll use it here. Good.
Just hacked my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Nero is wondering about the true identity of Eve. Yeah, this area is confusing. Need that egg. Yeah, found it. Area blocked. Need to clear the area first. Seems to be a pattern here. I can't make it. I'll just skip it.
Really sick of this dude.